Hi, I'm Max Harvey. I'm Deputy Head responsible for Pastoral at the Blue School in Wales. What was the impact of the dyslexia event that was run in February at the Blue School? It was an incredible event, absolutely incredible, and probably has three things for me that have remained with me since then. The first is the event itself, is the group of people that appeared in the hall. We had a sense that we could accommodate approximately 250 people, and it was difficult to imagine who would turn up. An event like this is sort of run on trust. You'd like to think it would be extremely popular, but you're never quite sure. As the hall filled up, it became clear that there was a real range of people that wanted to know more. Yes, of course, there were members of staff from other schools in the area who'd been made aware of this event, and that was great to see. And there were also other professionals with whom we worked who wanted to know more and to hear Neil McKay speak. But also, and perhaps some of the more moving sort of dynamic to it, was the number of parents and indeed their children who turned up and turned up with a real sort of positive energy and a desire to work together, if you like, on understanding the impact dyslexia can have and how to improve the opportunity that's available for them. The second impact was on me as a teacher, and in many ways I was struck by a very simple message that was communicated, which was to teach every lesson as if you were teaching it to a class full of dyslexic students. So much so, I the following lesson for year 13, I was doing some revision. It was structured following the techniques that were raised by Neil on the previous night. And for me, it was about making sure that I was making it as easy as possible for young people to learn. And Neil stressed the fact that there is a spectrum of dyslexia and there are levels of difficulty that we come to any learning situation with. And for me, it was that reminder of, for goodness sake, keep it easy. Help people to make the greatest progress they can make. And don't be lazy about the structures you're putting in place. Plan them carefully so that people benefit. And then the third one for me really is in terms of the notion of community. Yes, the event was about one night, but it's also about a statement of people wanting to engage in understanding different aspects of the needs of young people and people wanting to come together across county to learn more, to improve their understanding. And rather than it being something that's about a divide between schools or a sort of jealousy of different provision in different areas, it very much was a sort of meeting of minds. And I hope through this and further opportunities that may occur as a group of people work together to make it as easy as possible for young people to learn and to have the greatest success they can.